I'm Raquel Martin in Washington. The Trump administration just announced a five-year plan to protect the Great Lakes, but some lawmakers say it's too little, too late. I'll have the full story coming up.